How is this cool is?
It's called the Long Island Steel Train. Basically, like, steel comes from the South Line and all the way down to Frankston, and then a long, short line to a bit called Long Island. Basically, just a freight train that moves to Bourbon.
What's so special about this?
It's like one of three freight trains that comes down the. It's actually the only freight train that goes down the Frankston line.
It doesn't seem like electric.